Hello, and welcome back in Other Worlds. I have to try... Oh, we didn't get it. We couldn't get it. So starts here when I'm across the forest. We should search some fragments of the shells. We should go between these rocks and then to the left. We can try that. By going down between two rocks. Sometimes it's just hard to translate it when right now we are seeing on the map a very large place. And now translating into this is hard. Large smooth pebbles sit in the sand, and beyond I can see the sun catching the amber terraces of another stock forest. It looks like Mina has had to salvage parts of the base to build what she needed to survive. She must have been here many months before I arrived. But there's no way for us to get down there. Yes, we can move something. Doesn't seem anything to be growing there. Maybe if we try going around the other way, we find something. It's somehow up here or down. I need to get to the left somehow. Nothing we can get there that way. Stones, we can use them. Shame that we can't access map. Ooh, map of the area. Huge terminal. Maybe I'm useful. Try going that way. Well, that's a long way for us. Useful. That's probably good. As they curve south, the slopes meet the rising wall of rock which shelters the southern reef. Rock behind us looks like as if it has been melted. Its layers whirl in distorted forms, revealing a metallic core. It's my phobia. I don't know this yet. Sat silently among the terraces, the slope lifts with the bubbles waiting to reach at the first sound of predator. It works. The stalks seem to grow around the both groves, isolating them from each other. What purpose does this serve? The stalks form a loose perimeter around this grove, which borders unsettlingly as if it is about to burst. It would be easy to become lost in the complex pattern traced by these groves of stalks. I wonder where they lead. This stalk sits on top of the crowded husk of a boulder, molded down to a little more than a pebble. I'm gonna try something that we have to gather some more. To the west stands the final pathway of stalk before the cone fades out into the sand and rock. These blows pulse unnervingly, as if at any moment they may burst open, trapping the water from that other cloud. This line of stalks marks the western edge of the colony. In this direction, a rock wall rises up beyond the sandy shore. The western wall rises up toward the shallowest part of the shelf, just meters below the surface of this planet-spanning ocean. Below the steep wall of dark crescent shape, single cuts into the shelf. Fallen rocks from the wall are strewn across the sand. The walls of the passage twist in with a thick veins of growth that must be hidden beneath the stalks. Thick, bloated roots poke through the rock's wall and something pieces within them. This is a rare chance to assemble the stalk root network. Bloated root. This side of the coin loops back towards its center, leading deeper between the stalks. Can I hold it in there? Just a little something for free. Request. You can't request. Can we request for trial? We can. Always need to keep handful of shell sacks. Inside. Sorry. Oh, no, it's okay. When your sample from a Rift Blood has brought with it the confirmation that Rift Bloods are not manufacturing spark colonies, but instead modifying, metabolizing, and processing them. Analysis of the blue crude system has shown the presence of microbes at various stages of modification, including those that have been entirely detoxified and their rampant metabolism injured. If all reef bloods are connected via this roof system, then they may be part of a large-scale cleanup operation, with the aim of eradicating these aggressive microbes. Reef bloods are not diseased stocks then, but powerful biological engines, which are fueled by their local stock colonies. The scale of this operation suggests that for the stalks, the spark microbes are significant threat. Yes, okay, we have can dive slowly to get over there to the southwest stock spike shell. This is left is a by then dead end. I lost for a sec. Yeah. oxygen. Yes. So all the way around. I put some fancy sacks and some fuel. Easier to move which way we can go, which way is not. Where we haven't been yet. Is there any vectors around here? We are in the forest right now. Go back for now, and I'll try my best to make myself a map of the area. So for now, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye!